from the best-selling thriller by John Grisham. Author of The Firm and The Client. From Alan J. Pakula, director of All the President's Men and Presumed Innocent. The Supreme Court of the United States, the ultimate symbol of law and order. But in a single night, two of its justices will be brutally assassinated.
Everyone is assuming that the motive is hatred or revenge. What if the issue involved old-fashioned material greed?
1,000 miles away in New Orleans, a lone law student has pieced together who did the killings and why.
Your girlfriend has a theory?
She's a brilliant student with a passion for constitutional law.
Her conclusions are detailed in a document known in the corridors of power as the Pelican Brief.
Miss Shaw, you take my breath away.
Now, she has become a target. And the only person she can trust is an investigative journalist.
Everyone I've told about the brief is dead.
I'll take my chances.
Julia Roberts. Denzel Washington.
If this thing reaches as deep and goes as high as we think it does, these men will do anything not to be exposed.
The Pelican Brief.